The film on BBC One now is based on the true story of a 16-year-old boy with a disfiguring, life-threatening bone disease. Shares his tough but compassionate biker mother in Peter Bogdanovich's Mask, shown in Scotland at 10.
Inspiration and sound advice is provided by gardening expert Gay Search to help you tackle that great neglected area.
Over the next 6 weeks, we're going to show you how we transformed a number of typical front gardens. And in the process, we hope to give you some ideas for turning your own front garden into a source of delight, not just for yourself, but for the whole neighbourhood.
How green are your fingers? How fertile is your imagination? BBC Two explores front gardens in a new series, tomorrow at 8:30.
The Trouble with Medicine is a new series taking a critical look at the state of medical practice today, both in Britain and abroad. Tonight's documentary scrutinises the doctor-patient relationship, from the student's first experience of an anatomy class to different attitudes within the medical profession abroad. Towards the end of the film, relatives of a breast cancer patient in Japan are confronted with her condition in a way that may be distressing to some viewers. Next week's programme looks at genetic testing and the difficult choices it can offer.
Moving Pictures is back with in-depth reports on world cinema, past, present and future, from Hitchcock's Vertigo to Robin Williams' new film, Toys.
Because the real joy of films is when you see a moment created before your eyes.
And Moving Pictures goes behind the scenes to reveal the magic of cinema through producers, directors and actors like Roman Polanski and Robert Redford on storytelling.
And you can tell it well only through the mouth of a good actor.
If you just get it right off the bat and you're off and running.
And the first program in the series tracks back to focus on David Lynch's Blue Velvet. A new series of Moving Pictures starts on Saturday at 9:05 and is followed by a full screening of Blue Velvet in Moving Pictures Presents at 11:55 on BBC Two.
In the basement of an American home housing heavy metal haircuts, a cult show was born. It struggled into being on America's Saturday Night Live and returns now to BBC Two, no stranger to Wayne's World.
Look to your conscience, girl. The serpent has you in its coils.
Family betrayal.
Your father's living will shall control your grandfather's dead one.
And freedom denied.
You shall marry Mr. Soames.
I would rather be sealed and bricked up in a family vault.
Innocence abused by dishonesty, and one man's obsession.
Dearest creature, I insist that you should know the very worst of me. The blackest sins that taint my soul.
Clarissa, Wednesday, 9:25, on 2.
The day's developments are the focus now of Newsnight on BBC Two with Sue Cameron.